That's awesome, dude. I like that. Keep it again. Keep that up.
Hello, and welcome to a look inside the first Team Philo Clinic at the world's first disc golf course in beautiful Pasadena, California. I'm Philo Brathwaite.
Got it figured out, right? You can let it go.
With some help from my good friend Steve Rico, a world-class disc golfer, and the Oak Grove Disc Golf Club, 25 new and intermediate golfers came to improve their skills at the Team Philo Clinic.
None of this like you're throwing a drive. Everybody puts a little bit different. I mean, everybody. Everybody's release points generally in the same spot, basically right up to your eye. That's what I like to say when I'm teaching people. And up to the eye.
That's the grip. So there's no jerking, putting, stuff like that. You want it to come out right?
Boom. Boom. Is there enough people that everybody can get in the team to two and we can just practice it? It's like a long line back and forth. I just want to see everybody do that for about five, like 3 or 4 minutes real quick, then we're going to get into the playing field. Just get a nice little sling with your hips. Nice little sling. You got to put a little bit more aggressive than that. You know, not necessarily out there. Faster. You have good speed if you want to do it.
That's what I pulled it up with. A little bit of snap.
Another thing I want you guys to keep in mind when you're putting, high left side. A lot of the greatest putters, they like to talk about putting high left side. What you got, Timmy? Oh, that's not how you were practicing just a second ago. That's awesome, dude. I like that. Do it again.
Here you go, Chris. That's nice.
Keep that up. Playing catch with Philo. That's all you're doing. You're just playing catch with your friends. Doesn't matter right now. I'm not worried about if you make every one. I just want to see good form. You're putting into a headwind. Blowing at you. You want to keep the trajectory a little bit lower. The wind will pick it up for you. Or it'll just hold it right on that line. You don't really want to put up into the wind. I think it's a little bit easier with what I'm teaching you right now to put under the line, because I'm teaching you a pendulum putt, meaning up and down with the arm. But you're not snapping it, you're still putting it, but what you're doing is instead of starting out above the line, the line is here, right? Now you're starting your throw to come up the line. Instead of when you're in the tailwind, you're playing above the line coming down because the tailwind drops the putt. Okay?
This.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, putt!
It's called the Ring of Fire, where?
You're in, if you're out, you're out!
The Ring of Fire is a great way to end a clinic. Everybody gets a chance to win a prize. Thanks for joining us. I'd like to thank my sponsor, Innova Champion, and the Oak Grove Disc Golf Club for their help and support of this clinic. For more information, visit us at www.teamphilo.com, and we'll see you at the next Team Philo Clinic.